That's insane.
What's up, guys? Justin Flom here, magician, hanging out with Max.
What's up, buddy? Bro?
You ready for this?
Yeah, I'm pumped.
I got you. You got a phone on you?
Yes, I do. Broken phone.
It's a broken phone. Hang on, let's see if we can fix that. Hold it out here. Check this out. Watch. Yeah, no, I can't do that. Magic, that miracle.
You got me excited. This is gonna be crazy.
Amazing. Yeah. You got somebody on FaceTime, maybe?
My dad?
Yeah, that'd be perfect.
He might be with someone right now, though. Is that cool?
That's perfect.
Okay, sweet.
Buddy, where are you?
Now you got it. There he is.
Hey, I'm with Justin. Say hi to him, Mark.
Hey, what's up? I'm a magician. How's it going? Whoa, Mark Wahlberg, what's happening? What the hell is going on here? That's insane.
You're a magician?
Yes. What is going on?
Disappear. Let me talk to Max, will you?
Yeah, absolutely. Bro, here. So we want to be able, we got some cameras here. I want you to think of any card in the world. Don't make it obvious like the Ace of Spades or something like that.
Well, you already guessed. Okay, I'll get another one. All
right. We're good like that. It happens fast, Mark. All right, you got one in your head?
Yeah.
All right, perfect. Here, Max, hold the phone. Before we got on FaceTime with you, I made a guess right here. Mark, what card do you want? You can change your mind as much as you want.
Five of hearts.
Positive?
Yeah.
Because you can change. Before we started, Max, check this out. I put one card backwards in this deck of cards. I want you to see, among all the rest, there's one card that's facing the other direction of everything else. Mark, you changed your mind from the Ace of Spades to I don't know what. Five of Hearts?
What the
It's okay, Dad, they can bleep that out, you're good. Wow, that's insane, man.
Crazy stuff, right?
Yeah.
Hey, good to go?
Yeah.
All right.
Hey, you guys are awesome.
Love you guys.
All right, see you, bro. Bye.
Check this out. All different hockey cards. Mix them up, though, because you're gonna do the magic on this guy.
Am I in this or no?
Probably somewhere in there. Here, actually, let's see if you can find yourself, but turn the cards over so you can't see them. Mix them up.
I can't even really shuffle that good, but
that's good. No, that's fine. Here's what I want you to do. In a second, you're gonna take your finger and you're just gonna pop up the side of the deck, kind of like that. Okay. So see if you can just kind of take your finger and just pop up the side of the deck. Go for it.
Oh, what the f-
That is insane, man.
You nailed it.
Can I keep this?
Absolutely, here. You ready? We're gonna take it a step further. We're gonna see if we can do something more with you in this card. I'm gonna shuffle through like this. At some point, tell me to stop shuffling.
Stop.
Okay. I'm gonna interlace the cards kind of at that point that you said to stop shuffling, and something kind of crazy can come out of this deck. Max, check this out.
Come on, dude.
That's insane. All right, you got me in that one.
Got a hockey puck. It's not a real puck. It's more of a like a box sort of thing. In a second, you're gonna have to protect the puck. I want you to find a guy out of here that you're okay putting your name on.
Oh, who's that? Yeah,
Reese. Yeah, there you go. Draw a picture. You can put a mustache on. Whatever you want to do. We have to make sure that that card is unique.
Just like that.
Excellent. I wanted to combine hockey and magic in kind of an interesting way.
Okay.
And maybe if this works out, like, I'll show you kind of how to do this. It's a cool way to steal a puck, so watch.
Okay, nice.
Your name doesn't rub off or anything like that, and that was your choice. So here, I'm gonna fold it up like this. Can you get that puck? I'm gonna pop that in, and we're gonna put that lid on top so I can't get to it. Squeeze it down tight. Don't let me touch that puck. That's the important thing.
Can I put it in my pocket?
You can do whatever you want, because I'm gonna get it.
Okay.
Okay?
Good luck.
Now, I'm gonna take a random card like Babcock, coach, okay?
Okay.
I'm gonna put my name on Mike's card. He's not here to sign it. I'll sign it.
Okay.
Right there. You can remember my signature. You can remember Mike's card. Here's what's happening, okay? I've got to take the puck from you. I got to steal your card out. I got to put my card in. I got to do all that with a killer pro hockey player in front of me not letting me take the puck. Make sense?
Yeah.
Yeah, watch.
No way.
God!
What?
If I've got your card here,
no, dude.
I've already
no
stolen way. The punch, bro. I've already got it.
That's insane.
What?